Hiya, this is Andy Cowan from Nutriblast TV. Today I want to show you how to make a really simple chocolate nut milk recipe. If you like chocolate, you'll love this. Let's go.
This recipe has got 80 grams of dates, 40 grams of Brazil nuts, 1.5 tablespoons of raw cacao powder, and just over half a litre of water. You could even heat this up to get a really nice hot chocolate drink. To get the smoothest nut milk, I'd suggest you strain it through a nut milk bag. If you check out Amazon, you should be able to find some good vendors. You want to be careful not to squeeze too hard, because speaking from experience, you can actually burst the nut milk bag.
So if you enjoyed this recipe, can you give us a thumbs up on YouTube or 5 spatulas on the medjool.tv website?